Here we have a classic 14 karat white gold diamond solitaire engagement ring, circa 1940. The original estimated 0.40 carat round brilliant cut diamond of GVS quality. GVS1, very fine stone, as you can see. It's 5 millimeters wide on top from here to here. It's size 6 1/4 and can be resized up or down 2 sizes. Let's take a look all around it so you can see both the workmanship and the condition of this classic vintage engagement ring. And you can see that there are 6 total round brilliant cut diamonds on the sides. Let's take a look at the reverse. The side stones, the side 6 round brilliant cut diamonds, total an estimated 0.15 carat. And they are of matching quality, that is GVS1. Very fine. Let's focus that in once again, sorry. There we are. Let's take a look at the sides right here on the center stone. There's the side. I just want to focus that in for you so you can see. Pause the video anytime you want to see something in more detail. There we are. Okay. It weighs 1.7 grams and it retails for $1,800 to $2,400. An absolute classic.